Also new tonight at 5, Horry County Fire Rescue responded to a crash on the North Strand this morning. It happened around 8 a.m. in the Little River area near Coquina Harbor Drive. At least two cars were involved and one overturned. We still don't know how many people were involved or if anyone was injured. Count on News 13 for those updates.